Yeah, that didn't work out. So I decided to have a break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England.
Why are you acting so nervous? And why are you sweating so much? And...
No, wait, it's not what you think. This is a big misunderstanding. You've got to believe me. Listen, I am telling you! You better listen to me, Spike!
Personality change check.
So now you're falling in love.
Let it go now.
The feeling's throwing me off.
Now she puts it like this, so you do it like that. Now she touches like this, so you touch it like that.
You make me a maniac, but you don't know.
Well, baby, shit is crazy, right?
First you gon' turn me on, then you gon' piss me off. Love how you be acting up, girl, as soon as we get home. You know we gon' fuck.
In my right mind, I can ride till I roll rain. Skeleton on my left wrist, in this old place. On my knees, thanking God that it got me through the pain.
I'm in danger.
That's not me at all. Sorry.
I like big boys, itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like
girls. And all I really want is girls. And in the morning it's girls.
Check for me.
Ooh, this should be hitting different.
Move, get back. Let me in. I'll be the IDDY. Oh my God, no, do not let her in. I'm trying.
Yeah, it's actually going very well right now, and I am very happy in my current relationship, and I could not ask for anyone better.
In the welcome mat is on the floor. Let's begin. This story needs an ending. A homosexual.
Rally
look, nigga don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga pipe down. Y'all niggas rap too loud, nigga. Shh. What's that sound? That's me sneaking in your house with a trap. I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Good morning, my name is Tokyo.
Yeah, that didn't work out. So I decided to have a break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England.
You know I'm your type. Right.
A lesbian.
No.
You know what? Call me gay. I don't care. But I want a girlfriend.
Hey.
lesbian.
No.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
In the welcome mat is on the floor. Let's begin. This story needs an ending. A homosexual.
That kind of hurted me though, cause it's like, why would you think that of me?
Thanks. Can I have it back? Thanks. Can I have it back? Thanks. Can I have it back?
Thanks. Can I have it back?
Did I fall for a straight girl? That's a secret I'll never tell. She'll never love me. XOXO. Clown lesbian.
Yo, she fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5 or about 5'6. Pretty tits and high legs cross when she sit.
I will fucking destroy your bloodline, you fucking bitch!
A girl at work today called me babe. I have a crush on her now. She is very straight. She has a fiance. She's getting married at the end of the month. Should I tell her to not get married?
On a beat. Yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start?
Nigga don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga pipe down. Y'all niggas rap too loud, nigga. Shh. What's that sound? That's me sneaking in your house with a trap. I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Good morning, my name is Tokyo.
Yeah, that didn't work out. So I decided to have a break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England. Thing you wanna do is... Yeah, that didn't work out. So I decided to have a break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England.
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd...
Let's go!
Oh my God. Jesus. Do you like it?
Sometimes you can choose to not be a dick.
Yes. Thank you.